My kid is always ending up with cuts and scrapes on her knees, so I'm going to show you how we make our all-natural owie spray.
This spray is simple to make. I recycle an old essential oil bottle, and in this bottle I'm going to add 10 drops each of lavender, tea tree, and frankincense. Tea tree is a natural antiseptic. Lavender will help soothe, and frankincense will promote tissue regeneration. Top it with fractionated coconut oil and spray on as needed. No tears.